God. I'm touched. You can't believe. Sono veramente commosso. You can't believe. Fifty subscribers after more than 900 videos. I think 920 and 30. I'm very, very touched. You can believe. Well, what a luck, incredible luck. Indeed, this is a miracle. Behind the joke, then the important thing for me is that also, yes, this is after 900 videos, I think it's normal, minimum 50 subscribers. I think 300, sorry, subscribers after all this video. A bit like the main keyboard channel, even if that channel it's another speak because it's my most important channel, so get numbers there. For me, however, I would say that the thing that volevo dire, I would say is that the video yesterday, my instrumental interpretation of, in fact, I don't know if you see always that legendary, mythical preview. My instrumental interpretation of the world spins, my first instrumental interpretation because then I upload and also other in the past occasion of the anniversary of the video, 1 year anniversary. Yes, that video, it is my most viewed video, keyboard interpretation, main keyboard channel, yesterday, just 9 months ago, later. Reached 7000 views because on March 20 or 19, the last March 19, it was at 50,000. So, and I remember to you that interpretation is the most viewed instrumental interpretation in YouTube, but I think in general in the world. And the second absolute interpretation after Sung the cover by an Italian group called The Lume. Even if their videos is from over than 70 years, anzi, almost 8 years ago, while my video on June 9th, among other things, the day of Julie Cruise, June 9th, but my video is from 2020, while Julie Cruise is dead last June 9th. However, my video is dead, in fact, 2 years and a half. So I think there is much difference from this point of view. For other information, in the case, consult the description of the World Spins video, full video, or the description here. Perhaps I add other things. However, the video is too there to me for various reasons. In particular, in fact, the fact of the death of the day of the death of Julie Cruise, because it's the same day of which I uploaded the video. So from that moment, the video became more and more there to me. Anche se prima, however, first era già. It was really there to me because I think, in fact, it's perhaps in absolute on all my channels and all my video keyboard interpretation. In fact, one of my best interpretations. But according for the people, because by me, so da me stesso, penso che mai certe cose sono troppo. I'm too humble, modest. So it's thanks to the people, above all, first of all, that video and that interpretation, that other interpretations are important for me. Have a great day again.